don't you lighten the mood for us while we're here, then?
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, c'est chaud parce qu'ils sont deux.
This one's tough, but we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
Rising Falcon!
It's like trying to keep up with a wolf!
Guard up! Glacial Spear!
Shattering the defense! Attack on!
Now
you see what I can do!
Une nouvelle, va pas falloir feu, donc hop, ça va être... Ça va en passer. Et de Halim, et pas très résistant. Et pourquoi? Attends! Ah, ça, ça va m'énerver, ça. J'ai pas demandé de. Hop. J'ai pas demandé qu'on change de place avec Rinuel là? Oh putain, il voulait pas attaquer ce
Be still!
Rising
Falcon!
Their arcs were interrupted!
Et en plus, je pense on a besoin de... Ah oui! Il a...
Il est bloqué.
You'll pay for that! Murderongo! Coming through!
Quatre KO, évidemment.
Now! Scarlet Inferno!
Beaucoup plus simple si je faisais ça déjà. Oui, d'accord, il risque. I don't know what I do with that. Bon, à un moment donné, elle met du temps à soigner, m'énerve. Voilà, sans remède.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
Here's a healing
arc. I'm on it.
Il va falloir que je fasse une grande session farm pour avoir de l'argent. Sauf moi,
évidemment.
This one's all mine!
Save you!
Be still!
You picked the wrong fight!
Inferno Crossing!
Et ça ne tape pas, bah oui, dans leur limite, ok.
Here comes the big one!
Time to
go!
Black!
Rising Falcon!
I'll take you all on! Flare Demolisher!
I'll bring more
up! Make it rain!
Kisara!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Tesla!
Il arrête pas de bouger, j'arrive même pas à toucher avec ma plante à la con. Évidemment, j'ai mis en sorte d'utiliser les objets, il l'utilise pas.
Forgive me. This is my fault.
From the arrow, imbued in
rising falcon. The flame inside me yearns to be let free.
Évidemment, pas de pouvoir.
Not on my watch.
Hurricane
ready
and wait.
Another incantation
ruined.
Annihilation.
The radiant
blast. Watch yourself.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Incredible power.
Be still.
Radiant
force of
regeneration!
Rising
Falcon!
Okay, here
I go.
Take this!
Rising Falcon!
I couldn't make it in
time.
In an instant!
Impact Claw!
We work well together.
Like a finely timed wall.
This one's mine!
Dazzle! Rising Falcon! You picked the wrong fight!
Lightning! Turn it down!
Be still!
Rising
Falcon!
Now I'm in the
ground! Healing circle!
Leave the charges to me!
I'm sorry to be a father.
We've all got enough of them.
Yes, ma'am!
Down!
I can carve through armor!
Rising Falcon!
Here goes!
Sorry!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Tesla!
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
We've reached our destination.
Et une quête accomplie, plus.
Right, good. You don't.
Right, agreed. Oh non, mais les quêtes secondaires, à un moment donné.
You've collected an awful lot of these objects. You sure it's not just junk?
Hush. Be quiet for a moment. The pieces speak to me.
What?
These relics that have scattered about. I can hear them whispering, longing to reunite with their lost friends and become one again.
Really? Do you hear any voices coming from them, Rinwell?
What? No! Don't get me wrong. I'm really interested in these things too, but I'm not crazy.
But don't you sometimes mutter stuff like, "Come to me, astral energy," when you cast your arts?
You're right. Oh my gosh. Are Dohalim and I actually alike?
Its charm really shines through now that it's been reassembled. Its streamlined shape, its geometric patterns. This is no mere amateur's work.
He's in his own little world at this point.
You get just like him when it comes to weapons, you know.
You're right. Oh my gosh. Am I just like Dohalim?
Huh? Why are you guys so quiet all of a sudden?
That treasure. What a sweet-sounding ring it has.
You really think so?
Bon. Oh putain, c'est encore. Non, le pire c'est qu'il y a une vingtaine d'artefacts à choper. Hein.
I hear a voice.
Oh non, alors je vais essayer, j'ai testé sur une autre game. Je fais hors live, les voix jappe. J'aime pas les voix jappe dans ce jeu. Mais pas du tout. En fait, dans les Tales of, j'ai jamais aimé les voix jappe. J'ai toujours préféré les voix anglaises dans les Tales of. Par contre, tous les jeux de manga, issus d'un manga, donc Dragon Ball, One Piece, Attack on Titan, Naruto, j'ai détesté les voix anglaises par contre. Dans les jeux issus d'un manga, je déteste les voix anglaises, je préfère les voix jap. C'est ouf, enfin dans ma tête c'est ouf.
Why?
Et dans les JRPG, les voix jap, j'ai du mal.
Yes. Well. Yes.
My thanks.
Y a un hibou à trouver là.
I can't say I'm in...
impressed. Oh. We're making promises too freely. And that last exchange.
Niaz is beset with grief. As a responsible Rennet.
Oh, ça, j'en fais une priorité. Donc ouais, les c'est quand même FF. Hein. FF, j'ai détesté. J'ai un pote qui avait mis, genre, je me rappelle, il avait mis FF10. Bon, là, quand je suis allé, j'ai fait non, c'est pas possible. Et pareil, c'était Tales of Symphonia. J'avais l'habitude de les voir anglaise. Et avec ça, à l'époque, hein, sur GameCube, j'ai retrouvé une version PS2, Jap et tout, quoi. Les options finales, enfin, je crois qu'il me connaît comme ça, ou une version Jap de Semfina. Non, non, alors les putain, non. Moi Jap, non. Non, Tidoff, non.
I see. Good.
Alors que pourtant, par contre, Octopath Traveler, et un JRPG, et Vajab, ça passait sur cela.
Well.
Un noir qu'on cherche.
Oh. Oh.
Good.
Yeah.
I see.
Oh merde, j'aurais dû dire.
Really?
What?
Yeah.
Who? Who? Who?
Well.
La recette sandwich, putain, la première recette que t'as dans tous les Tales of, on l'a grave tard.
Those three seem to
être facile. Hein.
Get along so well.
Video games. C'est chaud ou pas chaud pour un jour tester des offres?
Really right for them to separate?
It was his choice, and he ultimately chose the lady over his friend. I can only hope this helps her in her recovery.
Il n'y avait pas seulement un niveau, et attendez, mais trois.
Oh,
mais alors, on suivi, c'est parce qu'il est entré. Rien à faire.
Yes.
Oh, les masses. Chef.
Huh?
Celui qui est mort.
Well.
So then.
Hmm.
My thanks.
Attaque coup 60. On va craquer. Hein.
I still.
Il y a encore 4 là-bas. Ça n'arrête plus les quêtes, ça n'arrête plus. En fait, je me dis que, en fait, on est à la fin du jeu. On enchaîne tellement de quêtes. En fait, on est en train de faire le endgame.
I guess. All right.
Yeah.
Parce que là, en fait, si tu veux, je suis en train d'enchaîner les quêtes et sachant qu'il y en a 70. Là, les quêtes, on les enchaîne très vite, là.
Did anyone notice Faithon acting
a... La montagne ? Attends. Cette tour ! Putain ! Enfin, on va voir ce qu'il y a là-bas.
Strange.
I guess he was.
Là, je suis encore une quête là. Ça va.
Maybe the anxiety is getting to him.
This is where the light fell. What's with this tower?
Non, est-ce que c'est encore un donjon abusé?
Din and relic?
No idea. But the astral energy is getting stronger here. The light's definitely in this area. Even if it is an agent from Lenegas. I'll blow them away with my astral arts.
Ah, par contre, c'était avant ces monstres-là. Ah non, il n'était pas avant, c'est nouveau. Encore le même monstre avec un nouveau skin.
Scarlet Inferno.
Here's a healing arc.
Shattering the pieces.
Dance in the wind.
Give me
to me.
Yeah.
You are in tip-top shape.
As soon as I'm down here, come help out.
How could a girl ever say no? As impressive as always.
Ah, here I hope that was easy.
No, I mean you're even better than ever. I've never seen Sion actually look closer.
I'm ready! Go with me! In an instant! Impact block!
With this, I can become even stronger!
Is someone being attacked?
We have to save them! I won't let them get hurt!
Brace yourself! This one's tough!
I'm expert! Cover the ground!
I'm shattering the
pieces! Attack time!
I'm not so good!
T'as combien de... Ah putain, j'ai déjà 1000!
With airborne target.
Oh, blind free. What if they took this still?
Sia, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Resonate with the
earth. Onward. Why'd you hear me?
To stop you dying?
Right.
No further.
Burn!
Now!
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
Hurt, malevolent.
Yeah.
Rising
Thrust.
I'm ready.
Rising Falcon.
Freeze.
Rising Thrust.
Here goes.
Rising Falcon.
Rending you apart.
Mega Ray.
Dazzle.
Dance in the wind.
Rising
Bloody
Falcon.
In a bind?
No escape! Be still!
Do it!
Grimmer.
Astral energy!
Say no more!
Crap!
Well...
Hmm?
Why you? Why you?
Bâtard.
I guess.
Yeah.
Should be able to cook here.
Énorme. L'ensemble des.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
That's a pretty
sandwich, 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 chili. Ah.
Mmm. Looks perfect.
Shion, could we talk a moment?
I'm looking forward to breakfast. Morning. Ready to head out?
What? Putain, oui, le passage est ouvert.
Stairs. Which way do we go?
I say up. I sense presences below us, but not as large.
Up it is, then.
That's no ordinary enemy.
Ouais, c'est loot quoi.
This one
was
difficult to predict.
J'avais pas vu.
Another incantation ruined.
Niveau 66, alors plus tard, bon, go, on va toi plus tard. Pas de soucis, Video Games, à la prochaine. Niveau 60, les bâtards. On sait bien, parce que du coup, tu piles les monstres, ils disparaissent. Et hop, à toi le loot. Ah oui, on se casse, on n'a pas le niveau. Ici en méga, oh bah tiens. Casse. Un mental pour faire ces missions là. Hop, il y a une 4 ici. Mais tous les quêtes à notre niveau.
That was quite the little adventure we went on. Huh? I think someone's calling out for us. They could have something they need from us. Do you see anybody around here who could use our help?
We
Yeah!
Hmm? Sure.
Place pour elle, ok, ça c'est une quête. Ouais. Mec. Ouais, un titre.
How did it come?
Elle est là-bas.
You're a beautiful...
Ça passe, non. Hop.
Woman, Shion. That's a good thing, right?
Wait, Kisara. Hey, Kisara.
How did it come to this?
Ça va être level combien cette créature?
Think we can take that one?
Well, if you're...
Encore un nouveau, encore un même ennemi avec des skins.
Oh, mais ça
commence à être un peu plus chaud là.
In a bind?
Here I come!
Here I go! One more!
Rising Falcon!
Oh là là, facile! Le problème, c'est le nombre, à mon avis. À mon avis, il doit rappeler certaines fois les abeilles. Oh mais non, je vois rien.
You pick the wrong fight.
Take this.
Be still. Rising Falcon.
Sweet
mouth.
Front and ready to
save you.
Rising
Falcon.
I'll
thank
you.
I
can win
this
whole
game. Rising Falcon.
Begin.
Front.
Here I go.
Everlasting
jump. Our odds of being interrupted.
It's weakened.
Rising Falcon.
This
ends now.
Nothing gets my
game.
Now it's
here. Why'd you heal
me?
To stop you dying?
Right. Shine.
Radiant light.
Be still. Be still. Thanks. Eat dirt.
Here is
order.
Dance to
the wind. Now we're never. Feel. Ready
and
rarely.
Thunderblade.
Be still.
Now!
Fall!
Look sharp! Lightning Tiger Blade! Shine!
Oula, ça fait... Oh putain, là, elle fait mal. Ça va pour un niveau 45 qui était plus simple que des niveaux 42.
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
You guys want to rest here?
À la fin, il faisait vraiment mal le boss.
Sure. Just great. Well.
Défense plus 40.
Anyway, I should... Oh! We've got it covered. Just relax. Guess I'll do some laundry and... Hmm?
What does it look like?
Yeah, I guess you are.
Of course not. I have a good memory.
He's fine, Kisara. I've been keeping...
Oh, good.
Hey! How come...
Just don't squeeze too hard.
Yeah, I get it. You know, if...
What was that? I suppose I should take this as a sign... Oh,
simply admiring our campfire as I.
Although I'm sort.
Oh,
why?
No. The night is aglow. Yet what I.
That's not.
Brimming is thy. To hear your words.
I said I get.
Ouais, c'est la dorne du groupe, hein.
I guess I'm just I'm proud of them, so they don't need me, and I don't have much, but aside from being, and if not, I can't help.
Lost life without you.
You're right, and we still
with you.
Okay.
Hey, dinner's ready.
Wow.
Oh.
Racer, tout le monde a évolué.
Dohalim, all of your replies last night were poems. What was that all about?
Ça se met pas à revenir. Mauvaise idée, parce que je regarde mes compétences. Qu'est-ce que j'avais monté? Est-ce que je vais monter 40. Ça, j'ai déjà monté. Oh, il a pas chier. Attaque plus 60. Oui, alors ça, hop. Ouais, il m'en reste plus que les 4 ici, hein.
I suppose I was struck with poetic inspiration. Did it strike your fancy?
Yes. I found it to be quite elegant.
I'm afraid my memory of them is a bit...
Yeah!
Attaque élémentaire plus 50. Oh. Tout ce qu'il y a, je vais voir Christos, si ça se trouve.
Yep.
What?
Pas de soucis.
I hear a voice. Somebody's asking for help.
Bon, toi, qu'est-ce que tu veux?
Wow.
Oui, teacher, oui, oui.
Thank you.
Oui.
What?
Great.
Yeah.
I wish I could get an examination.
Why not? Si on avançait enfin à l'histoire.
Well, if you say so, let me see, yes, you're in well, all right?
Well, if only your brain could keep... up with your mouth.
Tant qu'on peut revenir en arrière, je sauvegarderai quand même, bien sûr. Tant qu'on peut revenir en arrière, je suis. Ok, il y a de quoi se soigner.
Par
contre... On va pouvoir faire monter un espèce de bordel. Où sur les artères? Non, ouais, ça a pas monté. Ouais, ce soir, je suis bon pour pas les compter quoi, au moins... Allez, à minuit, je regarde.
So even a magic is at his limit. Not feeling so great.
Ça reste toujours péter une mage. Peu importe le jeu de tes offres.
Can't get out of this.
Turn the tables on
him.
Right. No time to hold back.
Now.
Lightning.
Astral energy.
Say no more.
Lightning
thrust!
Arc
radiant
pierce!
Dazzle!
I'm ready! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Don't get careless.
Je suis revenu en arrière comme une salope. Eux aussi sont revenus.
Nicely done.
J'ai changé le tenue de l'autre parce que ce sera un peu con. La petite service avec
lui.
Hop.
I can feel my precision in
proof. enlever les trucs là. Sauf toi.
Ding.
Les affronts. Oh, vas-y. Tout à l'heure, j'ai pas regardé son XP.
He's in a bright and shiny mood.
Mais là, le boss, je vais le rouler dessus, au fait.
delicious piece of
toast. Bref. Je crois que j'ai fait la même chose tout à l'heure. Ou tout à l'heure, hier. Non, c'était hier ou tout à l'heure. Bon, la dernière fois, j'ai fait la même chose. Non, c'était tout à l'heure. Pour les objets, mais dans la merde. Non, ça va le faire.
Energy flowing through the wedge comes together and collects here.
Is that thing a Zoogle? Holy crap, it's huge!
A central core and a guardian?
Once we beat that thing, it'll stop the wedge from taking in any more astral energy, right?
It seems we're in for a fight regardless.
Here it comes.
Stay sharp, everyone!
Is there no end to what the Remnants can cook up?
I don't know if that's machine or what, but I do know it's pissing me off!
Watch yourself. There is no knowing what it is capable of.
J'ai l'impression d'avoir déjà battu genre de boss.
Be still! Rising
Oh, que je mette un petit coup d'heure. C'est pas un boss recyclé ça? J'ai regardé tout à l'heure parce que j'ai l'impression de l'avoir déjà combattu. Plus un certain qu'on l'a déjà
combattu.
Par contre. Ah, de la vie, c'est tout le monde. Ah oui, il a pas tout perdu.
Rising Falcon!
on the run.
Don't get cocky.
Right. Still anyone's fight.
On your
knees. Where are you going? Don't mind if I do.
Lightning thrust.
All the backups made one. Come forth and heal it from beauty.
On a roulé sur boss.
I'm ready. Kisara, commander of heaven.
Phoenix Cyclone.
Qu'un seul qui pleure pas.
Whatever it was, I heard it.
As did I. I'm not sure I'd call it a voice, but it was there. What in the world just happened?
That was Dana's astral energy we just encountered. And I think what we heard might have been its voice?
You're saying astral energy has a mind of its own?
I haven't the slightest idea. But do you remember what happened when we fought Balsef back in Calaglia?
You mean when that fire monster came out of the spirit vessel?
Exactly. There was such a huge overflow of astral energy, it caused a monster to spawn and take physical form. Maybe the same thing happened here, just with way more astral energy and a bigger monster.
Does that mean if you gather enough astral energy, it can become sentient or take a physical form?
That's what I'm guessing, but it's just speculation. Master cores are able to hold a lot more energy than a spirit vessel, but we still haven't seen anything like that happen in our dealings with them.
That being said, there may be a mechanism of sorts inside Master Cores and Spirit Vessels that prevents such reactions. That fire monster. I remember how it only appeared after Balsef's Spirit Vessel broke.
Then the reason Rinwell was able to sense all that astral energy earlier must have been because it was too much for that Zugul to contain by itself.
So, then where do you think the Zugul went? All that energy and poof, it's gone. The Zugul with it.
Doesn't that sound weird to anyone?
Indeed it does. However, in order for us to move our hypothesis forward, we will need to gather more evidence first. On that note, how are you holding up, Rinwell?
I just can't work out why. Why the voice reached out to me first.
Rinwell?
I can't help but wonder if it's because of my heritage that I was the one to hear it. Sorry. That's a strange thing to think, isn't it? Anyway, we should get going, right? We need to make sure the energy flow has actually stopped.
Invasion stoppée.
Are we gonna have to take this winding path all the way back down to...
Vas-y. Hop, les points de compétences. Je reviens, je pisse un coup.